I would come back from retirement after all this time. Leave my private island for one reason and one reason only. That's because Baron Corbin is a future world champion. Baron Corbin is the salvation of this business. That is a modern day wrestling god. That man beats Thez. That man beats San Martino. That man beats Briscoe. You put any of them out there in any era, Baron Corbin is a champion. You put Gargano out there in any era, and he carries bags.
So why the ups and downs then for Baron Corbin over the past year? We've all witnessed the trials and tribulations for this man.
Why don't you call the match?
Damn!
Corbin. Booker, just hammering Gargano. Does it bug you, JBL, that Gargano calls himself Johnny Wrestling?
Look at that sign, bomb ass Corbin. Ha!
Look, he's very
what up, Pat McAfee?
Johnny Gargano is a very talented individual.
I'm gonna miss my nigga Pat, man. Say fam, so I'm gonna miss my nigga Pat. I'm gonna miss my G.
My God bless Houston.
I'm gonna miss gang.
Who would never cheat and who always hold that standard of being a champion.
Going elbow.
You do not
want to
trade blows with Baron Corbin.
Damn! He got the ring. Damn! That boy got the ring twice. Oh shit!
What's your
Baron? Oh! Damn, John!
Johnny caught by.
Oh God! Oh! Well,
Baron Corbin.
How did the alliance between yourself and Baron Corbin come about anyway, JBL?
How did guys like Michael Jordan and Charles Barkley become friends? Greatness. Greatness.
That was greatness.
That's Corbin do it.
To plug away the victory for Carl Not yet. Can't deny the resilience on show from Gargano.
Corbin launching Gargano up before laying out into a neck breaker nearly ended this one, but the heart of Johnny Gargano still beating.
It's very simple, Shamrock. I look at Baron Corbin and I see everything that's good about this wrestling business. You know, I see this salt world that's going on around us looking for their safe space, and I see Baron Corbin being a throwback, but it's not a throwback because greatness is timeless.
Damn!
Gargano on the way in time.
Gargano is incredibly talented. There's a reason that everybody likes this guy. He's just not Baron Corbin.
This is an end-to-end, though. Gargano growing into this match.
You're not going to win a fist fight, though, with Corbin.
What flattens Baron Corbin here?
This is Monday Night Raw. My nigga. My nigga Baron, he's now on SmackDown. Oh shit! My nigga Baron Corbin is now on SmackDown.
Time to start sweating. Have all the faith in the world in the modern day wrestling god. You don't get a moniker like that by not overcoming adversity.
I think you can hear it. The confidence in him. Gargano responds with the cover.
Kick out, Baron. Win.
Kick out, Baron. What up, JBL, boy? Yeehaw, boy! Yeah, boy!
Complete faith.
I'm a cowboy. I roll with the cowboys.
Hey,
I don't fuck with NFL. Fuck NFL.
Gargano in control for the moment. Can he capitalize?
Oh, grab somebody's throat. You don't feel you're adding too much pressure to Corbin, calling him a modern day wrestling god, do you, JBL?
Pressure makes diamonds.
Oh, the falling leg
slam. That is a thing of beauty.
I've seen that before.
Couldn't have done that better myself. Pressure breaks some people, but others it breaks diamonds. Oh, Baron Corbin, I have nothing to worry about. Look at this.
Halfway across the ring, Gargano just launched.
Gargano should get frequent flyer miles from Baron.
Oh, wait a minute. Shoulders down.
What an upset this would be. And Baron Corbin looking to get back on his feet.
Johnny with rights and lefts now. Hammering away, Baron Corbin.
Under the storm, Baron. Weather the storm.
Corbin just...
Good night.
Rosie. Baron Corbin for back-to-back wins.
No, watch it. Shamrock, did you just refer to Deep Six's ring around the Rosie? I'm offended for JBL right now. Look at this. Deep Six, Corbin nearly putting Johnny Wrestling through the ring. I apologize on Kevin's behalf.
Ring around the Rosies?
Ah!
For Sesame Street?
For Sesame Street?
Sure, they're real proud of you.
Chance of Johnny Wrestling. Ring out.
Johnny Wrestling.
Here in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Baron Corbin. Pat McAfee. Bomb ass Corbin.
They have seen some incredible wrestling champions come through here, and they recognize one in Baron Corbin.
I fuck with Peck McAfee. I'm gonna miss my gang.
From the collective mind of the WWE Universe, but Johnny just won't quit.
Johnny's going blow for blow here. A little headbutt to Corbin. I don't know that.
He's like Rey Mysterio. He's like a cockroach. You just can't squash it.
Oh, look at the athleticism.
Whoa. Woo!
Wow! Gargano there for the upset.
Woo! Hey, you better hurry this shit up. I'm trying to watch my Bianca, man. You better hurry up and end this, man. I'm trying to watch my Bianca, fam. I'm trying to watch that shit, bro. I'm trying to watch the damage control, cuz. I want to watch damage control. Oh, shit. Oh!
Get off of our announce table. Is a very expensive
protect the hat. Oh, things just got serious.
This is good. We got the best seat in the house, Kevin.
Playtime is over. Good night, Johnny Wrestling.
Damn!
Resilience on show is unbelievable.
Woo!
Corbin.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw!
Gargano think he's doing?
Never say die attitude. Corbin rolls back inside the ring. What is Johnny Wrestling looking at?
I don't even think about it. Gargano?
Oh! I'm a cowboy! Damn.
Oh my god.
Oh!
But then he follows it up.
You don't tug on Superman's cape and you sure as hell never steal JBL Stetson.
Are you kidding me?
Single A, idiot.
Oh. JBL, he's out of the zone.
Good. Gargano brought down himself.
JBL takes out Gargano on the apron. Corbin, end of days!
With all due respect, ball game! Here's your winner, Baron Corbin! It all comes down to results, Kevin Patrick. Remember that, obviously, JBL, WWE Hall of Famer, believes every word he says about Baron Corbin.
I'm going crazy.
There's no one to blame but himself. Johnny Wrestling was in a contest with Baron Corbin, not JBL. Gargano took his eye off the ball, and Corbin took him deep.
I still cannot believe what Gargano did to JBL. JBL responded, Corbin, on Monday Night Raw now, back-to-back victories. It's Dolph Ziggler, and this week, Johnny Gargano. Let's go backstage now, check in with our broadcast buddy, Kathy Kelly.
Joining me at this time, Bianca Belair.
Finally, yay! By the time Bianca do some promo, she
Bianca,
gonna talk.
Considering all of the
she ain't talk. She
between yourself and Demetrius.
She ain't talk. She ain't talk during October because of
a win tonight.
Thank you.
Finally putting an end to all of this.
I mean, superstars like Candice LeRae are catching strays, and I can't stand for that. Not when I'm the one that's been holding this division down and leading it. Now, I know tonight I'm going to the ring outnumbered, so if that means that I have to take out Dakota and Io in order to get to Bayley, then that's exactly what I'm going to do. Because now, this has become bigger than the championship, bigger than Eagle. This is about payback. Because Bayley,
I like your hairstyle. I like the shit on your hair.
My friends. So tonight,
you look so cute.
I'm not stopping until Bayley is left with absolutely nothing.
God, that's the big girl.
Two Titans clash, and they will run it back at Crown Jewel. But coming up next, we'll take a look at the upcoming epic showdown between Bobby Lashley and Brock.
This Friday, an epic edition of SmackDown comes to
FS1. I just want to know why SmackDown not gonna be on Fox? What the fuck? It only be on Fox. It's on FS1. What the shit?